This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
Down! Yeah!
I've beaten evil with left.
You're gonna break some faces with this.
All night if I wasn't hunted by evil.
Your team has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
I gotta get the recipe for these.
Ugh!
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
Anytime's the right time for a shell. Sweet, potent, what's not to like?
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
You know me.
Yeah.
survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The world is a step closer to salvation.
It doesn't get any groovier than this.
Now these psychos have nowhere to hide.
Creating a period of battle against the dead. To ensure its collection. Have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise.
Yeah, this one feels right.
Your team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
It's starting to slip.
resurrect the Necronomicon into life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. Samonda Enzi. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.